In this video, I'm going to use the TI-84 to find the standardized test statistic and p-value for a single sample t-test. In this problem, the null statement is that mu is equal to 92.84, and the alternative hypothesis is that mu is not equal to 92.84, so I have a two-tailed test. My sample size was 40, and my sample mean was 92.67, and the sample standard deviation was 1.79. Clicking on the stat button, right arrow over to tests, you'll see that the second option is the t-test. And it looks nearly identical to the screen for the z-test. Either you'll have the raw scores in the list or the summary statistics, which is what I have for this problem. Down arrow to input the correct null statement, and I already have that inputted as 92.84. The sample mean from the problem was 92.67 with a sample standard deviation of 1.79. I need to change my sample size here to 40. And the direction of the alternative is already set at not equals. But if you did have a single-tailed test, you could change it here. Down arrow to calculate. And my standardized test statistic was negative 6.01 with a corresponding p-value of 0.552.